dollars. Now what I spit, it's medicine for the sick. An attempt to get a grip before it all starts to slip. And be the call and response from the bottomless pit. I remain nonchalant when the drama get thick. The last call, falling up my palm and a fist. The most common misperception is this. Drop a tape, rock a show, sign a line, hit the road, hit some hoes. Videos, next you know you'll be ballin' and shit. But you'll be calling it quits when all the cards start to fall in a ditch. Cause temptation is so hard to resist. No, there's no such thing as an unjustified existence. Except perhaps a few thousand rappers in this business. Finish what I start scientifically, strategically, specifically addressing the oblivion we living in. My brethren and sister, and I'm speaking, are you listening? Freedom in a prison by the television image. If you let it instead get affected by your habitat, ask a few questions, quit a few bad habits, and after that handle this. Similar to how Xavier McDaniel did in 86. We're talking just a little less shit, and lately been mindful of the babies, I admit. But at nighttime I sit serenaded by the blues of a skyline. You reminded me of a time when the old was new, and I spark a fire for the cold in the dark. Peace and war both pumping soul in my heart. And no, they can't keep what they stole from the art. And they love to see beef cause it throws us apart. More fire for the people.
You should do that.